Hello guys, this is Nick here today. This is Nick here from Frozen 2 and No Time to Die Fan 2020, and welcome to another amazing video. Today I'm going to take a look at this trailer reaction for Paul of the Fur, The Legend of the Hog. How impressing this trailer are. Anyway guys, let's get started, shall we? Three, two, one, go.
Yo, what's up? It's me, Samuel L. Jackson.
What are you doing in this movie?
I'm Samurai Cat in the new animated theatrical film, Paws of Fury, The Legend of Hank.
Meow.
That means roll it. Why do you want to be a samurai?
The animation looks cool.
I lived in a bad part of town full of bad dogs. Everybody always picked on me. I thought if I could be a samurai, it would change everything.
Sounds like you need a mentor.
Perhaps a once great samurai who has fallen on hard times and maybe could use some help himself. But where could I find one?
What? Up here? Who even made that?
It's you.
Don't believe everything you read. Wanted to be a samurai. Fun, isn't it? Now go get him. Get back out there.
A butt joke, really? I'd rather go see the Minion 2 better than watching this crap. You know what, I would have saved my money to go see Top Gun 2 better than watching this. Mail book? Samuel L. Jackson, what are you doing in this movie, man?
Send a tweet to assemble the troops.
Who knew an evil army could go through so many beams?
A fart joke? How many anime movies are going to have fart joke, man? Dude, you cannot say that in a kids movie.
Time to finish this.
This might take a while.
Let's go back to the Wago. Alright guys, that was my trailer reaction flash rant on Paul of the Fur, The Legend of the Hog. Honestly, I'm not excited for this movie because first, I was a little bit excited because I really liked the opening of the animation, but it went down here thanks to that butt joke and fart joke. Oh man, like we see, like every animated movie had poop joke and fart joke. Can anime movie be like Eye of a Dog and Frozen 2 and Spider-Verse? You know what? I would have saved money to go see Doctor Strange the Multiverse of Madness. I would have go see Sonic the Hedgehog 2. And I would have go see Top Gun 2. And matter of fact, even I am not a fan of Elimination. And for God's sake, Minion 2 looks way better than this movie right there. I don't understand why Nickelodeon movie think this movie's a good idea. And really, this is how you fall off to the Sonic movie 2? What the heck, man? What is wrong with you? And honestly, this is not how you do a follow-up with the Sonic the Hedgehog 2. Which honestly, that movie will be way better. And I really hope I will go see that movie in theater because sadly I didn't see the first movie in theater because of COVID. And so again, I'm not excited for this movie. This movie's gonna suck, and I'm probably this movie will have the same role like the Emoji movies and Norman North. So Nickelodeon movie, what are you thinking? Hey guys, you wanna watch a way better Nickelodeon movie? Just go watch the Paw Patrol movie and go watch Sponge Out of the Water. Those two Nickelodeon movies are way better. And go watch the Michael Bay Teeny Mutant Ninja Turtle. those movies are way better than watching this crap. And sorry guys, if you got excited for this movie, good for you. And I'm probably, Mama Dog will have a complaint about my opinion, but if you don't like my opinion on this trailer, it's just my opinion. I just do not like movie with poop joke and fart joke. Like we see anime movie like a million times. This is the main reason why one animation group is went down here, thanks to that Scoob, Space Jam, and Tom and Jerry. Of those movie, and those movie would kiss my butt. And sorry guys, if you like this video, hit the subscribe button, enjoy the kitchen, enjoy this family, and don't save this movie, and don't save your money to go see it in theater. If you want to watch a better 2022 movie, just go, just save your money to Doctor Strange 2, Top Gun 2, and Minion the Wiser Group. Those summer movie are way better, all going to be way better than this crap. And you know what, you want to watch way better anime movie in 2022, just go watch Turning Red. Turning Red is way better than this crap. So hey guys, I'm out of here, and I'll see you next time. So long, peace your tooth. Screw this movie. This movie was completely unnecessary, and why in the world that trailer playing before the Sonic movie 2? This movie's stupid. Alright guys, I'll see you next time. So long, peace your tooth, and I'm not gonna take this movie right to Susie. I'm out of here.